Good morning, everybody. It's bright and early here, so we're going to do this, and then we're going to post it onto YouTube and on the website. We're going 5 rounds to start off with. We're going skater jumps, or skater lunges, excuse me, and dead bugs, 20 each, 5 rounds. So we've got ourselves a good, strong, aggressive, explosive movement on top, and then a good, strong core movement on the bottom. Now, dead bugs. These are important to keep a nice flat back. This is important to keep a good strong core. Don't rush this. Don't go past the range of motion that you're actually getting something out of this movement. I'll demonstrate one, and I'll also demonstrate what I don't want to see have happen, okay? Dead bug is a good core movement. So do it nice, controlled, all that kind of stuff. This is not a rushed movement. Not a rushed movement. Take your time. The workout is going to be 5 rounds of 3 minutes on, 3 minutes on, 1 minute off, all right? You're going to go 10 push-ups, 20 sit-ups, 30 jumping jacks, 20 plank shoulder taps, and 10 burpees. Now, I'm going to do that as many times as I can in 3 minutes. If I get to a point where my 3 minutes hits and I'm in the middle of jumping jacks, I'm just going to pick up where I left off with the next round. So I rest my minute, and at the next 3 minutes, I'm right back into it, okay? You have 5 rounds of that, just working through as many rounds and reps as possible. Let's talk about the dead bug. Oof. Excuse me. Let's talk about the dead bug, okay? Alright, so things to think about with the dead bug. Once you get yourself nice and flat, like we always do, wiggle that back nice and flat, okay? I'm going to get my knees into a tabletop position. Then I'm just going to extend. Okay? Now, what I don't want to see have happen, what you want to avoid is extend, and then you gap. You get this gap in your back. Okay? And extend, and the gap gets in your back. So keep that back nice and flat to the floor the whole time. Okay? Now, if you're looking for a little more progression for this, get the arms involved. Okay, so I'm here. I go. Okay, something like that. All right, that's what you want to make it look like. Probably a little more smooth looking. All right. Plank shoulder taps, I think is the other one that we can talk about. Plank shoulder taps is where you're in a plank position. Those are plank shoulder taps. All right. Let's get warming up. We'll get ourselves fired up here. Let's start off with 20 jumping jacks. Windmills total. Alright, let's go knee hug plus butt kick. So let's go 10 knee hugs, 10 butt kicks. Excellent. Lunge steps with rotation. All 10 total. I lost count, so I'm just gonna do two more. Alright, let's go 10 air squats, the 1 second pause. And watch your core. Iron Cross and Scorpions, get that loose, that lower back loosened up. Then we'll knock out the Phelps Swings and Toy Soldiers. And we'll get started. All right. Let's go 10 total here, 5 per side. All right, roll it over, let's finish off with scorpions. Now, do these in either order. Some people like the scorpion first, then the iron cross, or iron cross, scorpion. Up to you. Let's move into our skater lunges and dead bugs. There is no time stamp on this piece, but I want you to get it done in a decent amount of time here, okay? I will set us a running timer for this piece, just so that we are moving. You can see for yourself when how much you're resting, okay? Dead bugs. Remember, flat back, nice and tight. Three, 4, 5, 6, 7. Every rep is 1. And we're up again. All with that skater, I really want you to drive off that leg, okay? This is round five for me. Okay.
set of dead bugs for me. We'll take a couple minutes, we'll reset everything, let you guys finish up. And then we'll move into the Metcon, the workout piece, okay? Alright, that's my 5 rounds of that part. I'll tell you what, dead bugs, no joke. No joke. No joke. Alright. Now, quick review before we get going here, okay? We are going to set this clock for 5 rounds of 3-on-1 off. Alright? Three on, 1 minute rest. All right, the flex timer, that's what this is called, will show you the round we're on in the corner, and it'll also count down 3, 2, 1. It'll tell us how we're going. The whole time it'll keep count. It'll tell you to rest, it'll tell you to switch, it'll tell you to go, all that kind of stuff, all right? So keep your ears peeled. I got the volume up to max. I'm going to set it here kind of by the workout, in the view here by the workout. Again, I wrote the workout real small, but again, we're going 10 push-ups, 20 sit-ups, 30 jumping jacks, 20 plank shoulder taps, 10 burpees. So from the bottom of the ladder up and then back down. Okay, so 10, 20, 30, 20, 10. Again, you are going rounds and reps, so you're trying to get as many rounds in those segments as possible, okay? So if you get through 1.5 and you have to stop in the middle of a round, stop, pick up the next round where you left off, all right? Ten seconds and we go. Starting with 10 push-ups.
Three.
Jump jacks. Okay, 10 burpees now. Okay. anchor my sit-ups. I'm doing a whole lot of wiggling. Got 10 seconds. All right, I finished off at 6 of those, so I got 14 more to go. We're on our rest right now. We're on our rest. Got a 1 minute rest, and we're back to work. Real time, 6:15 a.m. So, if you're up, I'm doing this here, I'll send it over to you. You guys can do it anytime throughout the day. Or tomorrow. Oh, I don't care. Save it for the weekend if you want. Just keep moving. 10 seconds, we're back. 5, 4, 3, 2, back to work. Pick up where you left off. Jumping jacks. Twenty plank shoulder taps. Each one is one. Ten burpees. Keep going. A few more seconds.
Three, two, one, rest.
All right, we're on rest, 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 rest. I got 5 more of those. Coming up on round 3. I'm in this basement right now. It's feeling good, sweating. Getting an early morning sweat here. Look out. mattress here that we put down and put up for when guests come. I just randomly want to tip over. Five. Three, zero. Two, back to work. One, I got five more of these. Pick up where you left off. Three jumping jacks. Burpees. Seconds.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Rest, rest, rest. I'm picking up a five left of these, and then I'm into my jumping jacks again. 10 seconds, pick up where you left off. Starting our fourth interval here. Fourth
three,
interval.
Two,
get ready.
One, go.
Ooh. Thank you. All right, back to sit-ups. Coming up on our fifth rotation. Fifth interval. Fifth round. Last 3 minutes. Let's keep going. Everything you got for the next 3 minutes. If you got music at home, turn it up. Go to an angry place in your head. Go to some place where you can turn it off when you're done. But for round five, let's crank it up. Go.